starting off in red, Soviet Union and Bulgaria. This could really shape up to be quite a match. Might be one of the best matches of the tournament, that's right. Never know. At a tight. Oh, man. Good reactions by Diabov. Just good enough. It's really a power wrestler. Just keeps going and keeps going and keeps going. 1 point. Tip him and ended up getting taken down. Chernoff now leading 2-1. He's tough on top and he's tough on his feet both. Earlier in the tournament he was scoring points lifting a guy right there and turning him. Not a very good lace on the legs, really. Doesn't have him very tight. But he's got the arm trap now. Got ranch time. Got a TV camera right in our way. I can't tell what's happening here.
TV camera right away.
Exactly. Boy, does he lift there now. Really lift. 1 minute approximately left in the first round between Diabov of the Soviet Union, who's in blue, and Jordanov of Bulgaria in red. Jordanov leading 4-0. Bulgarians leading. Nice to see the Bulgarians get a world championship here. Thank you, cameraman. Hey, this Jordanov, he just keeps going and keeps going and keeps going, doesn't he? He really keeps going after it. Caution on Diabov, Soviet Union. Should not take top. Ties his shoe first, though.
In Kiev, he beat Belaglazov.
Jordanov did?
Yeah.
In Kiev, beat Belaglazov, huh?
He beat Belaglazov, he beat Ostashenko.
Wow.
He beat
Gonzalez. He won the championship at that year?
Yeah.
Okay, so he was 1983.
World champion, 1983.
Yeah. And that ends the first round. 4-0 for defending world champion Jordanov of Bulgaria. They started this with 1 minute on the clock. Gordon, look at that. They started it with 1 minute on the clock. There we go. They started it at three.
They started back.
They just started it back during the middle of it. Meanwhile, Jordanov gets the takedown. So they got the clock corrected. Yeah, 3-minute, 10-second round here. Wouldn't that be interesting if that 10 seconds becomes something here at the end of this? Although, Jordanov maybe just have some more time there to work on Diabov. Pick people up. 222, 5-0 score. Hey, you might fall funny. No, that's the about the score there, sir. Good enough to let him have that.
He's got a funky tilt.
much as he's not. He can feel gut wrenching from that position. Just kind of
is that right?
Labor and tight running.
Didn't stay on top for quite a while. Two now. To go in the match. Jordan Knopf is just 30 seconds away from being the two-time world champion. 20 seconds now, score 6-2. Like he turns it, he might pin him. About a half on and a leg in. No, he comes out of it. Matter of fact, might get reversed. What a set. 6 seconds, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There's the bell. Good time, world champion. Jordan Knopf, Bulgaria.